And a little bit of sax in here too, please. That's enough. Perfect. Maybe it might have been a little too much. Okay, thank you. Pat, play it. Let me hear you. Okay, thank you. All right, folks, let's do this.
Yeah!
It's our absolute pleasure to be back in Calgary. We actually came here because we were seeking cold because we're going to do some skiing next week. So people down south think we're nuts, but we are not nuts. We're up here with the people that have it going on. So we're David Raitt and the Baja Boogie Band. Let's do it. When we got here tonight, a couple of guys were playing that were just heating the stage up, Blast Train, and we just want to send it out to you guys. Really enjoyed it.
Yes.
Very, very enjoyable. You guys are very fortunate here to have so much great live music. Really, truly. Cool town.
Over and over again, I've been standing my ground, baby, and I know I can't win. I'm tired of you messing up my time. You do your thing, baby, and let me do mine. I'd rather be blind, crippled and crazy. Up daisies, then to let you break my heart all over again. All you gave me was pain. You got me so messed up, about to drive me insane. Then you break a man's spirit. You say there's nothing to it. I keep asking myself, baby, why?
Hi y'all. How y'all doing? Thank you. It's a floor show.
Floor show.
It's a floor show.
I kind of like you on the floor.
Last time I did that, there was a big, shiny pole. You know, I miss it.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey boys, let's swing it, hey?
Yeah.
This is a tune by B.B. King.
We could do that. Thank you.
Why did you walk away when I see you the other morning, darling? Why did you walk away? Well, you say you don't love me, baby, but I know our love is here to stay. Trust me, baby, I'll be waiting for your call. Buzz me, baby, yeah, I'll be waiting for your call. You don't want them, come on over, baby, you don't have to call at all. Come on, Pat. Why did you walk away, Dennis Wilson? When I see you the other morning, baby, why did you walk away? Well, you say you don't love me, but I know my love is here to stay. Trust me, baby. Trust me, baby. I'll be waiting for your call. You don't have to call.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, man. Swinging, boy.
Thank you very much.
Great dancing.
Yeah. Dead air. What's up with this? Weren't you supposed to tell a joke or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, here we go.
I got in trouble last time I was up. All right.
Just to keep on using me until you use me up. crowd of high-class people alone. And then you act real rude to me. It's good getting used. You're just to keep on using me till you use me up. Down dirty and in love.
Man, when all else fails, man, these cold nights, you always got your woman. Yeah, baby. Well, I got no job, and there ain't no work. Well, I'm just plain dirty and in love again. Yeah, I'm thirsty and hungry for you, baby. But I tell you what I've seen, and I know what you'll do. You come and walk through my door, baby. Next to you, well, I'm just plain dirty and in love again. Yeah, I'm thirsty and hungry for you, baby. Well, come on, baby, come a little bit closer.
So clear, playing dirty all night, and we're having no peace. on, Pat. Tug it.
Searching the streets, and I've had no luck. I go out dancing at the blues camp. I get drunk like a duck. Well, I'm just plain dirty and in love again. Yeah, I'm thirsty. I'm just plain thirsty and hungry for you.
Thank you. Mr. David Raitt. Cool. So, you know, we did call the band Baja Boogie Band because we actually do spend time in Mexico. David and I make our residence down there during most of the winter months. And the guys all come down every year. We have an annual tour that we do down in the Cabo, San Jose, La Paz area. And we're heading down there. We got 2 weeks. Week here, got some shows down in the States, and then everybody's coming down to Mexico. And this year we're being joined by Mr. Peter Rivera from Rare Earth, if you remember. I Want to Celebrate, and some of those groovy tunes. So we've got this is the start of our midwinter tour, which we'll have a couple of days of skiing involved in it too. We're odd. Snowbirds head south. We head north to find some snow. So
yeah, I know if you take a good look at me, I don't look like a guy that shooshes a lot.
No, you don't. No.
I'm a shooster.
Yeah. You might be a shusher.
Yeah, I'm a shusher.
Pat makes the hot toddies.
I do. I go, hey, I'll see you at the bottom.
This next song is a tune that was written by our very good friend who is sitting on the beach in Mexico probably writing us a song right now.
Poor
He's
bastard.
A musical partner of mine, Mr. Poor Sean bastard. O'Neill. Yeah. A tune called The Baja Boogie. Take a look around at the palm trees and the waves, and it was looking real good from where he stood when he staggered off of the plane. Rented a car, drove out of the city, a dodging cows doing the Baja Boogie. Well, up the road he found a little magic town where the sun shines every day. Cerveza, where the cactus and the palm trees sway, where desert sands meet the deep blue sea. Well, that's where they're doing the Baja Boogie. We're playing music at night as the waves roll by under stars with the tropical breeze. Playing his guitar and picking real pretty, cause everybody's dancing to the Baja Boogie. happening behind your own piece of paradise. When all you really need are sandals and a hoodie, you'll be dancing on the beach doing the Baja Boogie. Can I have a little tequila?
You know what? I'm dry over here.
That's because you're a Bogart.
But you know what? The last one I found had a worm in it.
Oh, well, that's...
I stopped drinking it after that.
Did you really?
I saw one that had a rattlesnake in it.
Oh.
I had one with an alligator in it.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus.
How about one with the whole band?
That was after about four of them, right?
I drank it. Dennis, you ready? One, two, three, four.
Break, isn't it? You go get a drink.
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
All right, I'm with you, bud. Woo-hoo. Now we'll work on a little Espanol here. Tomorrow night, so just make sure that if you have a really good time tonight, you tell your friends or come back. We're excited to be in Calgary. It's supposed to warm up a little bit tomorrow, so we're staying downtown, so I'm hoping to get out and do a little trolling around the city. Today I didn't. It's just damn cold. I did walk to the liquor store. David and I got in yesterday afternoon, and the liquor store was four blocks away, so I did walk to it, and tried to get an Uber back, but they couldn't figure out where the liquor store was, and I could, and I'm not even from here. So I said, screw it, and I walked back, because these guys were driving in, and they wanted to make sure they had something to drink when they got here. ¶¶
I'm by the hour, you know. I'm by the hour. About her.
Every time she walks, it's like a leaf shaking on a willow tree. Every time she walks, man, it's like a leaf shaking on a willow tree. I want you to come over here now, baby, yeah. It's where you get your tofu. Sweet.
guys, I don't know about you, sometimes guys just gotta get away. You know, get away from their woman, go out and find themselves again. Sometimes you get lost in the relationship. This song's all about. And I figured, you know, I like the blues, so we need to get our blues a rockin', guys. Come back to the campfire, bring the wood when we're ready.
That's a title cut on our CD, and I do have a few of them out in the truck, so if you let us know if you'd like to have one, we'll certainly make it available to you. I also have another proposition for you. Well, I'm not really propositioning you, but I have an idea. And we've just finished in the studio. Mr. Pat Barkley produced a CD that we've actually just finished. Six of the cuts are mastered and done. We've got some other songs that are still in the can, but those six songs we just got mastered. I just got them back. And in the effort to increase our social awareness, tonight, if you folks visit with me or ask us about it or go on to our Facebook page and like us and friend us, or if you don't have a Facebook page, just come tell me your email address, and we will then email you a link to get those six songs for free.
BajaBoogieBand.com.
And you're the first people that we've offered that to, so Calgary is just the place to start doing something like that. So we really appreciate when you come out and spend your hard-earned dollars to support us and let us entertain you and equally be entertained back. So for all that, thank you very much.
Your back, baby. You don't know what's around the bend. Watch your back, baby. Don't know how it's gonna end. Baby, please don't you worry, 'cause baby, I'm gonna take care.
Thank you.
Steve Carver. Yeah. Watch your back, baby. You don't know what's around the bend. Watch your back, baby. You don't know what's around the bend. You keep messing around like this. You don't know how it's gonna end. Stick around, we're gonna take a break. We'll be right back.
I feel a fever getting high to be 103, 4 and 5, and it gets too warm to stay alive.